Good Tuesday morning to you. I'm Teo Torres.
And I'm Deirdre Fitzpatrick. New this morning, Fairfield police are searching for suspects in a deadly shooting at a school parking lot.
KCRA3's Brian Hickey is live outside Armijo High School. But Brian, the people involved are not connected to the school, correct?
No, that's what school officials are urging this morning after this shooting that happened here just after 9 o'clock last night in the high school parking lot here at Armijo High School. In fact, they're also saying it had nothing to do with any of the other events that were going on here at the school, including a soccer game that ran late into the evening. School officials saying it had nothing to do with that. So now at this point, they're trying to figure out exactly what was going on in the Armijo High School parking lot that led up to this fight. We know there were two groups in the parking lot. Police are saying that those two groups had met up here to, quote, settle a feud. At some point during that fight, one of the suspects pulled out a gun, fired several rounds, striking the victim several times. He died here in the parking lot. Everyone else fled the scene. At this point, investigators have wrapped up their collection of evidence at the scene. You'd really know nothing else happened here. And school officials want students and parents to know that school will be in session today and school is safe.
It's unfortunate that the event occurred. We want to assure the parents that, again, this was not student-related in any way, and that school will be open, and safety of our students is our primary concern, and we will ensure that.
And anyone with information on the shooting is urged to call the Fairfield Police Department as they continue their investigation. But as you heard, school in session today, and there is supposed to be a phone message going out to all of the families that attend Armijo High School. Live here in Fairfield, I'm Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 Reports.